Ahora, conmoción por un video aparecido en las últimas horas sobre la guerra de Irak. Este video fue filmado desde un helicóptero estadounidense cuando había una matanza de periodistas y también matanza de civiles. Allí se ven a los soldados festejar la puntería, inclusive se ríen de lo que estaba pasando.
We have no personnel east of our position, so you are free to engage, over.
All right, we'll be engaging.
Roger, go ahead. I can't get them now because they're behind that building.
Anybody has an element?
We got an RPG.
All right, we got a guy with an RPG.
I'm going to fire.
Okay, no, hold on. Let's come around.
Behind buildings right now from our point of view.
Roger, yeah, we're going to come around.
Hotel 26 has an unidentified individual with RPG. Getting ready to fire. We won't get
we got a guy shooting. Now he's behind the building.
God damn it.
Speed coming around.
No, he was right in front of the Brad about there 1 o'clock. Haven't seen anything since then.
Just fucking, once you get on, just open up.
Okay, Roger, yeah. I see your element. You got about 4 Humvees out along this.
You're clear.
All right, firing.
Line here. Stage line.
Let me know when you get it. Watch you. Light them all up.
Come on, fire!
Hey, Roger.
Keep shoot. Keep shoot. Keep shoot.
Bushmaster 2-6. We need to move time now.
Alright, we just engaged all 8 individuals.
Yeah, we got 2 birds. We're still firing.
Roger.
Got him.
2-6 is a 2-6. We'll move, but we got
13. Oh, I'm sorry.
Well, God damn it, Kyle.
Sorry. Hit him, I had.
Las imágenes son espeluznantes y pueden conocerse gracias a la difusión que dio una ONG. De lo contrario, este tema hubiese quedado tapado.